Another group of scientists here in Baltimore are working on a coronavirus vaccine. Gaithersburg-based Emergent BioSolutions is working on the vaccine for a California company. Now, some of the research being done at two labs right in East Baltimore. Two other groups here in Maryland already doing work on a vaccine. However, any vaccine isn't expected to be ready for the public for at least a year.